Ignite our bones, and when they strike, we